Are you going to the royal party tonight too? Of course, I can help you get ready. I just finished myself. Oh, let me give you this. I was planning on giving this to you tonight, but I think now is the perfect time to try it on. Let's open it. Yes, it's a hairpin. I have two of them, so you can put it on each side of your head. Let me show you. It's made of gold and rubies. And here looks like a flower. How do you like it? Okay, it's good. Let's try it. Let me just put it. Maybe here this one. On the top. Okay, just to put in here. Okay. Okay. Let's do another one. Just very gently help you wear this beautiful hairpin. Okay. Oh, sorry, I get your hair messy. Let me help you brush it. I'm just push it back. Okay. You have some hair. Cover your eyes. And brush the other side. You have very beautiful hair. Yeah, it's very soft and very smooth, very shiny. Just very gently brush it. Great. Let's do your makeup. Here, have ink for your eyebrow, and have a lipstick and lip paper. Yeah, this is a new one. We can try it tonight. I think let's do your eyebrow first. Here is very special ink. You use this ink to do your eyebrow. It has a very natural look. So, let me show you how to use it. Use this little brush. And brush your eyebrow. Just give it a very natural color. I think lately, the very popular eyebrow style is very thin. So I just going to give you a little bit. Yeah. And I also have a little bit wave. Okay. Let me do on this side. Very beautiful. Okay, let me check. I want you to be perfect today. It's a very important party. Yeah. Every princess and the prince will go this party. So let's make sure you have beautiful makeup. Okay. Oh, and right now, let me give you a little bit of powder. I just get a very good one. So, here is what I get today. This powder is mixed with pearl and lily powder together. So it can make your skin very soft and smooth. And also, it smells very good. Let me put a little bit in this dish. Let me mix it. You know, my skin in the spring always get sensitive. But they think if I can keep using this powder, it can make my skin moist and healthy. Let me also give you this powder. Start with your cheeks. Okay. And your forehead. A little bit on the other side. You can smell the lily scent. Yeah, it's very nice. Okay. And your chin. And your neck. Yeah. Make sure your face and your neck have the same color. Right now you can touch your skin. That's soft. Yeah, okay. So next, let we do your lips. Here I have a lips color made of rose. So you can see it has a very beautiful color. Let me first give you this. Then we use some lip paper. Just relax your lips. You know, the most popular lip style is a very small, very red, like a cherry. Yeah, people call it a cherry lips. It's a very cute name. So, tonight, let me give you cherry lips. Very match with your skin tone. Here I have a lip paper. It can make your lip stick, keep longer. So let me fold in half. You just open your mouth a little bit and put it in your mouth and move your mouth like that. Let's do it. Okay. And it's much better. Yeah, can make your lip color more natural. I like it. So let me check your makeup. Your hair. I think you need a little bit of hair oil. Yeah, I have it because I saw your hair, this part, the end, a little bit dry. Hey, let me give you this. I have some lavender oil. I use it every time after I take shower. It's very easy to use it. You just brush it on your hair. A little bit. It's gonna make your hair moist and also make your hair smell very good. This side. Let me help you here try a little bit. I really like this flower smell. Lavender oil is very good for your hair. And also, sometimes if you have a little trouble sleeping, you also can smell some lavender oil. It can help you relax. I like your makeup. It's very beautiful. And now, of course, your hairpin. I'm glad you like it. Do you want to take a rest? I just get a very good tea. Let's try it. It's a new tea. Have a very beautiful name. We call it Dragon Wall Tea. People think this tea is very good for your health. And also can balance your qi. Let's taste it. It's really hard to get this tea because you only can pick it in the spring. Let's use some hot water. Very special smell. It's very different with another green tea like Tie Guan Yin or Oolong tea. Give it a couple seconds. Okay. Try it. hope this tea can give you a little bit of energy for tonight's party. Okay. So, I see you later. You're welcome. See you.
Sweet dream.